You will now see the interesting time-lapse video, Water to Ice. What a pain to see an ad. By the way, notice the imprint of a tire. So a car must have driven there, which probably formed these indents in the road in which the water ended up. Okay, so here you see the... Oh, I hope I can stop this. I want to see you the name of the person who deserves the credit, Peter Wendt, 6,000 images. Okay, so now I owe you, last but not least, the time-lapse video that Catherine Rice made. So hang in there.